was a spectacular display of power, but I don't think they're finished yet.
Okay, I'm heading back to Mira's location.
Good. Thank you. You should go find Gohan and the others. The fight with Frieza is happening as we speak. The sky just went dark. That means they used the Dragon Balls, just as had been done in the past.
Well then, Frieza won't hold back much longer. Watch yourself out there!
Remember? I said I'd make you do
it. Your power is enough of a target for us. Oh, secretly landing me through. I will go much longer. Do your best to contain him until there.
I'll show you something great. Wait, I really believe you can beat Frieza. So.
You're really confident.
Smile while you still can, Frieza. For I am the Super Saiyan that you have feared your entire life!
You make the worst jokes. You call yourself a Super Saiyan?
Impossible!
Super Saiyan are nothing but a stupid legend.
I am a Super Saiyan!
This is no fun. You seem to have lost the will to fight. It's a bit too soon, but I guess I'll finish you off.
I'll take care of the rest. After all,
listen. The Hulk of the Saiyans, Planet Vegeta. Please, Defender Race. Please,
Vegeta. You're not dead. Got to die.
Can I ask you to do something? I'd like to ask if you give me a little bit of time. I don't know if it'll work, but there's something I have to try. All right. I'm a Saiyan.
Hanging by a thread. That's Goku,
the North Kai sure comes up with humdingers.
All the planets in the solar system.
Enough, Frieza! Now I'm mad!
I didn't use enough power.
I see. You were afraid of being caught in the explosion. You failed.
Thinking of your safety at a time like this? You always were weak.
Is that you?
Just a thing!
hurry up and finish this.
Use the Dragon Balls. Okay. I really don't know much about you, but you really helped me out. Let me be the one to finish this, though.
Couldn't seal the deal.
Hurry after him!
Excellent work! Even surviving a fight with Frieza is enough of a feat on its own!
You did well!
So Still, I was shocked when Cooler showed up.
Right. To think Toa and Mira could gain such powerful allies.
While we were tied up, they must have recruited whoever was free.
Oh, nice work from you as well.
Huh? Where's your friend?
Gone after Mira. Those two arrived from the future and brought disaster. Mira and Toa. There seems to be no limit to their power. You aren't ready to fight them yet. You might have to one day, though, so be prepared.
Anyway, you've done enough for one day. We'll call you when we need your help again.